first 25 minutes from takeoff and landing at Chicago's O'Hare International Airport. Weather in Rome was pretty good, not totally smooth today, nothing significant, but I do expect that we'll have a few bumps during the first hour or so of our flight. Then once again briefly over the Mid-Atlantic, and right before we start our descent over southern Canada. For our arrival in Chicago, forecasting cloudy skies, a bit windy, gusting up to about 30 miles per hour, and a temperature of 52 degrees Fahrenheit, 11 degrees Celsius. We're very happy to have each of you here with us today.
Ladies and gentlemen, aircraft doors are now closed, so for those of you operating any...